Barry Batchelor was a high school student on Long Island, New York, when he began a national search for a university with a strong engineering program where he could pursue his interests in electrical engineering and mechanical engineering at the same time. Barry found what he was looking for at North Dakota State University. After earning his bachelor's degree in electrical and electronics engineering in 1977, Barry became a pioneering entrepreneur in the region's burgeoning high-tech sector. Today, Barry's business achievements are legendary and an inspiration to all NDSU students who have followed him. Through it all, Barry has remained close to NDSU, both figuratively and literally. He founded four successful ventures, including Phoenix International Corporation, which became the anchor tenant in the university's research and technology park. From a small startup, Phoenix grew to become a worldwide electronics design and manufacturing company with factories in Fargo, Springfield, Illinois, and Denmark. Barry was president and CEO of Phoenix until John Deere purchased the company in 1999. In 2003, Barry followed up on his success with Appareo Systems, another electronics design and manufacturing company. Also headquartered in NDSU's Research and Technology Park, Appareo has grown to include about 250 employees, including many NDSU engineering graduates. About 5 years ago, Appareo established Intelligent Agricultural Solutions, a joint venture that has become a market leader in advanced monitoring and control systems. Barry holds more than 35 U.S. and foreign patents and has authored numerous papers related to the use of electronics in agriculture. He has received many honors for his business success and for his support to the university. Barry was named North Dakota Entrepreneur of the Year in 2006 and the state's Business Innovator of the Year in 1994. He received an honorary doctorate in engineering from NDSU in 2010 and the NDSU Alumni Achievement Award in 2012. Barry says NDSU played an important role in his success, and he continues to support his alma mater in many ways. He was instrumental in helping the university establish the Research and Technology Park and is on the board of directors. The Research Park serves as a catalyst for innovation in science and technology. Barry is past president of the NDSU Alumni Association Board of Directors, and he supports annual giving programs that benefit NDSU students and the university. He is also generous with his time and business experience, serving as a mentor to startups and budding entrepreneurs. Of all his accomplishments, Barry is most proud of his children, April and David, as well as all the jobs his companies have created. Please welcome to the podium, Barry Batchelor, the recipient of the 2018 Heritage Award.